This video will show you how to replace the speakers inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad L14 Gen 3 and Gen 4. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, static safe tweezers, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button to turn on the system. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the trackpad to select the config menu. Select the power option from the list. Select Disable Built-in Battery and click Yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. If your system has a nano SIM card tray, it must be removed before removing the base cover assembly. Loosen the 11 captive screws. Pry up the edges of the cover to release the clips. Lift the cover from the system. Disconnect the speaker cable from the system board. Lift the speaker from the system. Place the speaker onto the posts in the system. Connect the speaker cable to the system board. Align the cover with the system and press down around the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the 11 captive screws to secure the cover in place. If your system has a nano SIM card tray, install it after installing the base cover assembly. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.